No matter what happened this summer, we got guys standing right in front of you, right next to your shoulder pads right now, who can build just as big a legacy as anybody who's been at East before you right now. Because those moments have happened on fields like this.